And this whole idea was brought about by Miss Octavia Princess Cole. So I just want you guys to know.
Joe, what's up, man? I heard you brought your message, man.
What?
I heard you brought your message from South.
No, man, that's...
Not tonight?
No, well, just little something.
What do you gotta tell you, man? I mean, somebody told me you say, I think it's a good idea. I think it's a good idea for you to let them know.
About?
But, I mean, the way in which the Liberian community has been handled. Things like communication and stuff like that.
I can't believe you guys are divided into two opposition. It's good. I can't believe that. I heard that a few weeks ago.
Well, Sacramento not part of it. They don't want to be part of it.
No, I mean, we don't mind being part of it, guys.
Evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Beverly Lloyd, and I'm only calling the names out for Octavia Cole. The first person on our list is Miss Octavia Cole.
Sweet mother, I
thoughts. I would just try to interject something before the independence message. Apparently, we heard we didn't try to
oh yeah, I got everything on the record, everything on.
Okay.
You want me to continue too?